I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make Spotify the default music player on your Amazon Alexa devices. Are you looking to seamlessly integrate your favorite tunes from Spotify with your Amazon Alexa? Whether you're throwing a party, setting the mood for a relaxing evening, or just want the convenience of asking Alexa to play your Spotify playlist, making Spotify your default music player can elevate your listening experience. In this video, I'll show you how to make Spotify the default music player on your Amazon Alexa device, ensuring that your top tracks, playlists, and more are just a voice command away. First, you have to link Spotify to your Amazon Alexa account. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu at the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the More screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Alexa Preferences and then tap Music and Podcast. You'll land on the Music and Podcast screen. Step 5. Scroll down to the Family Services section and then tap Link New Service. The Link New Account screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap Spotify. The Spotify Information screen is displayed. Step 7. Tap Enable to Use. The next screen will prompt you to allow Spotify to connect to Alexa. Review this information and then tap Agree to continue. The next screen lets you know that Spotify has been successfully linked to your Amazon Alexa account. Tap Close. Now that you've linked your Spotify account to your Amazon Alexa account, you'll need to set up Spotify as the default music player on your Alexa account. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu at the bottom of the screen. You'll land on the More screen. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Alexa Preferences and then tap Music and Podcast. You'll land on the Music and Podcast screen. Step 5. Tap Family Default Services. The Family Default screen is displayed. Step 6. Navigate to the Music section where you'll see your current default music player and then tap Change next to it. A Services menu pops up where you'll see a list of music sources you can use on your Alexa devices. Step 7. Tap to select Spotify. This window will close and you'll return to the Family Default screen where you'll see that Spotify is now shown as the default music player on all of your Alexa devices. Step 8. Now, navigate to the Artist and Genre Station section and then tap Change. A Services menu pops up where you'll see a list of music sources you can use on your Alexa devices. Step 9. Tap to select Spotify. This window will close and you'll return to the Family Default screen where you'll see that Spotify is now shown as the default music player for Artist and Genre Stations on all of your Alexa devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.